typical African song that has significant rhythmic patterns to it, because rhythm is the soul of our life, is added to the song to make it more elaborate, more vital, and have tremendous force.
Perhaps it was in broken English, but it was the best they could do, and it was beautiful.